Big story is breaking out of Dearborn County, Indiana tonight. The chief of the Aurora Police Department arrested.
He's accused of domestic battery involving his wife in an incident that allegedly happened this morning. WLWT News 5's Tammy Mutasa live now with more on what happened. Tammy?
Well, Mike and Sheree, I spoke with Chief Bryan Fields' wife off camera. She was wearing a hospital wristband and had some bandages. She only said she was just fine and wouldn't elaborate on what happened with her husband.
It's just very shocking to me, and it grieves me to think this.
The man who puts Aurora criminals in jail is now himself behind bars. Police Chief Bryan Fields charged with domestic battery. Indiana State Troopers say he had a physical fight with his wife at their Aurora home.
It's very, very hard for me to believe. I've never heard him raise his voice or yell or anything. So it just really, I find no pleasure in the bad news and pray that it is a mistake and that what, if it isn't a mistake, none of us are perfect.
His wife was taken to Dearborn County Hospital. Sheree Zinzer has known the Fields for a decade. She says the Fields are well respected in the community.
I just wanted to cry. You know, Bryan is a wonderful person. He's a wonderful neighbor. He's wonderful in the community with all the children. We have so many kids.
We've talked with Bryan Fields many times when he worked for the Dearborn County Special Crimes Unit and more recently as the Aurora Police Chief.
I wish the family the best. I hope this is all resolved very quickly.
Now, police say the investigation is still ongoing and his wife could face similar charges as her husband. Live in the newsroom, Tammy Mutasa, WWT News 5.
Right now, Fields is being held on a preliminary charge of misdemeanor domestic battery.